and 10 on the 25. Here's a little bubble screen, McCants, and he runs through the defense, gets down the sideline, walking the tightrope, and he went out of bounds at the 6-yard line, I believe. No, they're going to say touchdown. One official went to the 6-yard line and looked like he was going to call McCants out. 39 yards, second down and 8 from the Bulls' 46. Here comes Darius Tice. He splits the middle, takes it right up the field and into the end zone. Darius Tice, 54 yards, touchdown USF for Tice, his 10th of the season. He's going to split wide to the right. And Flowers looking to throw, looking, throwing long, got a man open, Darnell Salomon, that's 6 for the Bulls, Flowers to Salomon, 35 yards on the play. 3 wide receivers, Wilcox also out to the right, Flowers, designed run, spins out of a couple of tackles, keeps the play alive, and here he goes, into Tulsa territory, to the 40, stops on a dime, makes more men miss, and gets to the 26-yard line. First possession of the second half. Fourth and 23, and this time the Bulls block it. And USF will have the ball at the 32-yard line. They got a partial block earlier. They got the full thing this time. 48-yard attempt from the far hash mark. Good snap, good hold. Kick is away, has the distance, and Nadelman does it again. Boy, he has had a terrific season for USF. 20 out of 23 for Emilio Nadelman. Bulls lead back up to 10 points. 6 seconds to go. Here comes the blitz with Reeves, and he gets President down at about the 42-yard line. Greg Reeves with a huge play.